All right, here's a look at the conditions rooms here at Tahoe. Camera there on the big show tomorrow. Celebrate Black History Month at the Crocker Art Museum. We'll be live from their annual Free Family Festival.
Plus, if you're thinking you want to dance for a professional team, learn from those who have been there, the prep class you don't want to miss tomorrow.
And Marlene the Plant Lady, whoop whoop, will be here all morning long answering your gardening questions there. Show us your scout. You got some pictures?
Mm-hmm. I just can't stop dancing.
Here we go. Let's start off with this one. Jimmy said grandson Nathan.
Cute.
Mm-hmm. Boop. There we go. Rachel sent this one in. Here of her Girl Scouts. Regina, Troop 2727. We got Sarah, breakfast in a bag, cooking while camping, like that. We got Sharon, granddaughter Marissa.
This is John. Here's him back in 2001 as an Eagle Scout. And daughter Sadie modeling a vintage 1970s Girl Scout uniform when she was a Girl Scout in the fourth grade. And this is Alyssa, Brownie Troop 1132.
Stephanie sent this in, my Brownie Athena, Troop 4062. Cheryl, granddaughter Marissa, selling cookies at Joanne's in Pittsburgh. Jen, beautiful daughter Julia, Girl Scout Troop 507 in Sacramento. And back to Jimmy's.
And this is Troop 156. In Valley Springs, preparing for World Thinking Day, they chose to learn about China.
Thanks to everybody watching on Facebook Live, and thanks to Brotherly Mud, who will end the show with this song.
One, two, one, two, one, two, three, four.
My head and my heart, this love.